First at 11 tonight, remembering young Braden Ferguson. Authorities say he's the victim of child abuse who died from his injuries last night.
Family held a vigil for him tonight at Eastwood Park in Dayton. 2 News reporter Tyler Yutzka was at that event this evening. Joins us now live from the Montgomery County Jail.
And Mark and Katie, 22-year-old Ryan Lucas St. John is the suspect in this case. He's actually the boyfriend of Braden's mom, and he's in the Montgomery County Jail tonight. Now, earlier at the vigil, I spoke with Braden's grandmother, and she wants everyone who knows of a child being abused to get help.
He's a very well loved and liked child.
Wednesday night, friends and family gathered at Eastwood Park in Dayton for 2-year-old Braden Ferguson.
Braden loved water. He loved pools. He loved the bathtub. He just loved water.
Braden was Victoria Bittner's grandson.
A very happy, healthy little boy that didn't deserve what he got.
22-year-old Ryan Lucas St. John was arrested and booked for felonious assault in connection to this case.
Speak out, tell somebody, get help before it's too late. I didn't suspect child abuse. I wish I would have.
If you are aware of a child being physically abused right now, you should call your local law enforcement agency and ask them to respond immediately.
Libby Nicholson is the director of Care House, a children's advocacy center in Dayton that responds to abuse concerns. She says there are signs to be aware of, like injuries on a child that aren't easily explained or are in unusual areas. You can also tell by his or her behavior.
If a child becomes clingy and doesn't want to leave one caregiver or seems fearful of being left with somebody that they should not have any fear about being left with.
And tonight, a family is left without their little boy, wondering why.
I'd give anything to have him back.
And I did call the Montgomery County Coroner's Office tonight. They tell me that Braden's autopsy is complete, but they are just now waiting for the results to come in. For now, live, Tyler Yutzka, 2 News, working for you.